Today, in this video, we are going to examine the plants that help to treat women's diseases. Let's take a look at these plants together. Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. Usually, women are always worried about problems such as infertility, cervical cancer, menopause, breast cancer, etc. It is interesting to know that women are more at risk of heart attack compared to men. Statistics show that anxiety and depression are much more common among women than men. Also, the injuries caused by sexually transmitted diseases are more directed towards women, and urinary tract diseases affect women more severely. Licorice root. Licorice root is effective in reducing stress, increasing energy, improving the adrenal gland, and eliminating hormonal fluctuations. This plant helps reduce estrogen, increase progesterone, and prevent common menstrual problems. When the level of estrogen in the body is reduced, the menstrual problems and the pains caused by it are reduced to a great extent. Dill seeds. The flavonoids in dill seeds regulate menstruation by stimulating the natural secretion of hormones. On the other hand, this plant will increase breastfeeding in mothers to a large extent. Fennel. According to many ancients, fennel is an effective treatment for severe pains during menstruation. For this purpose, eating some fennel seeds with water is enough. This plant will improve your pain in less than 30 minutes and help you sleep properly. On the other hand, fennel helps to reduce body heat caused by menstruation and is usually associated with a feeling of coolness. Also, nursing mothers can drink some fennel with water to increase their milk supply. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell to get notified about new videos. Nettle. One of the effective solutions for treating women's diseases is the use of nettle plants. Nettle is rich in calcium, iron, protein, chlorophyll, and vitamin K. This plant helps to strengthen the kidneys and regulate the secretions of the adrenal glands. Nettle can improve the ovulation process by regulating body hormones. It is interesting to know that this plant is a rich source of folic acid and helps maintain the health of the fetus. Vitex. This plant is one of the best and most famous medicinal plants for the treatment of infertility. This plant helps to increase the secretion of testosterone, estrogen, and progesterone in the body and accelerates the process of ovulation. In fact, by stimulating the pituitary gland, this plant helps to improve the functioning of the ovaries and regulate the ovulation process. Other benefits of the Vitex plant include increasing milk secretion from breasts, preventing breast disorders during menstruation, reducing menstrual disorders, and reducing hot flashes. Saffron. Saffron has amazing properties. Women can use this food to reduce premenstrual syndrome as well as severe pains. Consumption of saffron can treat inflammation, digestive problems, and conditions that affect the female reproductive system. Saffron has a significant variety of plant compounds that act as antioxidants, molecules that protect your cells against free radicals and oxidative stress. Another benefit of saffron for women is preventing uterine infection. Burning, itching, and infection are problems that many women are dealing with. For this reason, the use of saffron can reduce the symptoms of uterine infection. With the consumption of 30 mg of saffron daily for 4 weeks compared to the use of drugs, the problems of women who have decreased libido due to the use of antidepressants and women who suffer from pain due to sexual intercourse have improved. In short, it can be said that sexual enhancement is another property of saffron. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell to get notified about new videos. Aloe vera. The miracle plant aloe vera is known as the plant of immortality among people. The presence of useful compounds such as polysaccharides, anthraquinones, mannans, and lectins multiplies the effectiveness of this plant. And because of the presence of these compounds, this plant is used a lot in the field of beauty. But apart from discussing the beauty of skin and hair with aloe vera, one of the most common diseases in women is a vaginal infection, which is an inflammation that causes discharge, itching, and in some cases even pain. Aloe vera is one of the natural substances that destroys bacteria, so using aloe vera is one of the natural methods that can be used to treat infections in women. One of the natural solutions for the treatment of dark genital areas in women is the use of aloe vera. You can combine 1 tablespoon of turmeric and 1 tablespoon of aloe vera, put it on the desired area, and wash it after 30 minutes. For a better effect, you need to use this mask 3 times a week. If you have any questions or comments, I will be happy if you leave me a comment. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell to get notified about new videos.